Morning, fam. We just now woke up a few minutes ago. We're about to start our kids' morning routine, and this is how we do every morning. You can see the life of how we go.
Hey, Sayo. Say hi, Sayo. Good morning. Say morning. Well, this is breakfast for Sayo. 2 pancakes. We got milk. And then we got the boys. Mom's bringing the breakfast. Say morning, Amir. Good morning, Zeke. Got your French toast. Your watermelon. See?
I just got the video for the guy to get Zeke a sandwich because he kept jumping on the bed and throwing his food to the side. So make sure he sees his food before he continues. It's time to eat. This is his morning routine. This is how they act every morning. Reason they're eating in their rooms is because you don't have a dining room at the moment. So yeah, but a dining room at all.
I mean, what you eating? Say watermelon, French toast. Watermelon, yeah. It's close. I like it. No. Come here. Hey. Come sit down. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let me over to Zeke. Say hi, Zeke. See watermelon? Watermelon? French toast? Milk? You wave it. Hi. Say hi. Come on, bud. Anybody gonna know what they're watching, but if you hear it, it's Simon. They love watching Simon and stuff every morning. So it's something different every morning. Today we're gonna do Simon. Sometimes it's other shows, it's educational, simple songs, or Peppa Pig, or other stuff. Just keep them entertained, to stimulate their mind and mind.
Yeah, Sam. Right after I get all the kids are done eating, we start to go to the morning bathroom. You know, it's like 2:00. Sam is busy snooping around the bathroom. Mom's over here starting the bath water. Well, she's down to get soap and then here's the computer. And then decorate me plants it with bubble toys. Isn't that so sweet? What's my foot? Ow. That's my ugly foot.
See the toes there? The stars. about the water.
You put it right.
Be careful. And this is the best one. They all are the bubbles. My mouth is here. And his neck is good again. Why do you get your face like that? Baby, you're done. Now we're about to brush his teeth. And now for the lotion process.
Oh, fucking dress.
Thank you.
Yeah, get to it, bro. No, you don't know yet. There you go, you got it. Good helping. All right. Hey. Let's do it again. Ready? Small. Rub it together.
Yeah, the kids slimed my carpet.
Oh, yeah. The Sam managed to get him the slime is in a little small container. And for some reason, he got it through the gates. And the boys had a field, well, Yamir had a field day to be exact. See, that's catch. You making music, young man. You want to record deal? Now I'm going to put Zeke in the back. The thing with Zeke is that he doesn't really like, I'm not going to say he's afraid of water, but the whole thing is he doesn't really like bath time. It's kind of difficult due to he cries and screams. But we always work through it and do what we do.
Thank you.
all she got.
Yeah.
Yep, it's passing the house because this might be the Brooklyn Bridge. Over here might be Brooklyn. Or either I might be mistaken. I mean, it is Harlem. This is the Brooklyn Bridge. Yeah, I didn't even go to Brooklyn. That's messed up, buddy. You can't show us some love and BK. I mean, I know you're from Queens and all, but dang. Yeah, that was my own gameplay so far. I don't play a lot of games like that, but if you want to play with me, a game with me, let me know. DM us on Instagram. It's in the description down below. Works on that. I mostly play shooter games, adventure games, RPGs. I'm waiting for the new Black Ops, the Black Ops beta to come out. So DM us. I'll send you my PSN, and we can all play together and whatnot. And if we get 1 million subscribers, maybe we'll start a gaming channel.
All right, y'all. This is the end of our video. We'll see y'all next time. We'll be more videos. It says peace, love, and apple juice. Later.